21st April 2017.
Okay, this kitten said to be 2 months old. Okay, you can see there's patches of hair loss and crustiness and both ears. Now it looks very much like a ringworm because it's in ring shape, right? It's a ring shape. So it's been spreading and I think the owner has been applying something but not successful. So the ringworm starts to spread. Okay, and these are the crustiness. Then now you look at further down. Further down is below the although it's not obvious, but you see the ring here there. Ring means circle. Then this one part. Then the other part, another one here. And it's quite long really, not recent. There, and it's very characteristic ring. Then of course the paw. The paws, you know the paws, they're all inflamed and crusty. You can see. Now, one method of checking whether it's ringworm or not is to use ultraviolet light, which will show that ringworm when it shines, it glows. And I will show, but I don't think this camera can capture it. But, you all hold the head first, Just hold the head. I will just show the armpit. Okay, now if there's no ringworm, there's no glow. The hair, you see, don't have this glow. Now if there's ringworm, you can see, especially the paws. You can see inside the paws, shiny glow. There below the paws. And then the main thing is the armpit. Even the top of the paws, you can see that ringworm. You see the crustiness, the glow. Now then this part. You see, the armpit is the one. Now you can see the crustiness there at the edges,
Okay.
Because the center part will not have ringworm because they spread outwards on that. This one has, Okay, so the ears now, you will confirm the ears. There's the crustiness. There's the ringworm here. Probably the owner gave some treatment earlier on. Okay, finish. So, the